acting? Because you have a background in both, you do both equally well. Is that what drew you to this part? Did you like the chance to combine your acting with your dance background?
Yeah, it was nice. It was nice to dance again because I hadn't danced for a good 5 years. I had just focused on acting and more like action stuff and drama. So it was a nice challenge to combine them, and it's really challenging. It takes a deep focus.
Okay, would you like to have more of that in your life, or is this kind of just for this part?
Yeah. I think this it would have to be like something very different to this, but. Because you know you've done it, and I would like to move on to something else.
With the style, actually, with the salsa style, is that something that you had a background in, or was it something a little bit different for you?
It was a little bit different, but I did Latin ballroom when I was little and grew up. It was very similar, but it's still a huge challenge. You know, especially the Argentinian tango was brand new for me, and that was one of my favorite dances now.
Mine too. Always wanted to learn. Never done it.
You have to get in there and do it.
Okay, thank you very much. Okay.